I know he's finishing third, but overall from this week we saw that you played quite well. How do you feel about your own performance throughout this week?
Actually, I quite excited for my performance because since my team, I think I'm the one of the players that keep playing and professional. So I have no choice. I have to play every position, or even offense or defense.
So I mean, I understand that at the start of the year you had some injury issues during the MPL. You had some injury issues. How's your injury situation right now?
Well, I think I'm healthy right now. Yeah.
So we also understand that it's possibly a recall to the national team for national service. How do you feel for that?
If the national team called me to participate in the SEA Games, I will go to train and yeah, let's see how. Because of I still with contract with the Dragons, yeah, so I have to contact them and let's see.
Well, of course, now you're 30 now. Mm-hmm. You're not a young guy anymore. But you're not entirely.
It's just a number.
Yeah, you're not entirely old yet.
Yeah.
How do you feel yourself comparing it with the younger player who can really run the ball?
Yeah, I just try my best to run, but just a little bit. My recovery just a little bit slow, a little bit. Yeah. After yesterday game, today yeah, totally. Yeah, no more energy. Yes.
Of course, apart from the Agong Cup and of course apart from the national team, what is next for you basketball wise?
I think it's APL or SEA Games. Yeah. I think it's the nearest one is MAPA invitation.
So
yeah, because Kyo Dragons got joy, right? Yeah, so I will train.
So it's back to the Dragons.
Yeah, back to the Dragons, yep.
So any targets you have for the Dragons for the upcoming season?
You mean ABL?
Yeah.
I think first we make it to the playoffs because since we already like 3 seasons or 4 seasons miss the playoffs already. Yeah, but our first target is enter the playoffs.
Alright, Shee Fai.
Alright, thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.